Hi everyone. Today I will make a chocolate cake in a frying pan. And I have here one cup of milk. Teaspoon of lemon juice, 2 tablespoons melted butter, 2 tablespoons oil, and 1/3 cup of sugar. Whisk it. Set this aside in another bowl. It's 1 cup of flour. 2 tablespoons cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. In a bowl here, have to brush some oil. And brush more oil. This in here. In a pan, pour about 2 cups of boiling water and let it cook for about 20 minutes.
Let's check if it's ready. It's clean. And it's clean. That means it's ready. Put this up. Other side. Slice it. Oh, it's very soft and moist. This is the best chocolate cake. It's very soft. Thank you guys for watching my video, and you have a nice day, and see you on my next video. And please don't forget to subscribe and share. Bye bye.